This study emerged from growing recognition of long COVID as a very multifaceted condition. We wanted to expand on prior findings that found differences in neurological symptoms and cognitive dysfunction between individuals who had been hospitalized for severe COVID and those with milder cases who didn't have to be hospitalized.
We conducted our study by looking at over 1,000 patients that came to our neuro-COVID clinic. We collected data including their neurological signs, symptoms, comorbidities, their vaccination status. We analyzed all of that to see whether there were differences in our patients between whether they were vaccinated before their COVID infection or after, and used those results for our findings.
While research has shown that vaccination can prevent the development of long COVID, our research shows that regardless of vaccination status, there is no significant difference in the neurological manifestations of long COVID once you've already developed it.
This really indicates that the patients coming in are a unique entity and they should be treated as such. We need more research into how we can treat patients that have neurological manifestations of long COVID and help them get better.